Hello everyone. So this is with Wednesday's guidance. We will check from Tarot, Baba and Angels. Pick a card reading. Whatever you are getting attracted, like if you are getting attracted towards this is your reading. And if you are getting attracted towards this, then it's your reading. So let's see what's there for the pile number one. Pile number one, you are feeling too depressed, you are feeling directionless, and you are thinking that there is no way out for your current situations, be it personal, professional life, and you are thinking that everything has been scattered in front of you. But see, universe has many things to offer, and whatever, within 8 days or 8 weeks time, you can expect some changes, you can expect some positive messages regarding some new opportunities, be it business, job, marriage, relationship, anything, reconciliation, many things can happen for you. So you are fighting a lot with you are just too depressed, but you have to be little hopeful, you have to see the brighter side of your life. So do some meditation, do some inner work, do some prayers, everything. So you will find some way. Baba is saying live in the present. You are thinking, overthinking a lot, you were thinking about your past, which doesn't exist, and you are overthinking about your future also. Live in the present. Tomorrow is a myth. It's always today. So Baba is also giving you the guidance like that. Dreams, I will communicate with you through dreams. Baba will give you some dreams and communicate with you. And reconsider a few of your options, whatever you have. Don't be too stubborn on anything. Whatever it is not getting manifested, it's God's wish only. Means he has his own plan. We are no one to make our own plans and all. Surrender completely towards Baba, Divine and Angels. Angels is asking you to choose a new direction in your life. Whatever you are doing right now, might be it's not for your highest good, that's why it is not getting granted, but some positive changes you can expect within 8 days, 8 weeks or 8 months time. So pile number two, whoever has chosen green aventurine, it is for them. And let's see what is there. You have fought a lot to make yourself stable financially, relationship wise, and many things. You are getting job offer, you are getting lots of money, you are feeling like you're the queen or king of your own kingdom. So be like this way, be in this kind of energy only, and it is a very good time for you. Whatever, do lots of savings. If you have got into a new relationship, please take care of the emotions and all, so it will help you a lot. Soul group, if a person from your soul group is trying to help you, take it, surrender to the divine. It's all divine's connection only. Whoever comes to you to help you, you have to take help from them. So that will be grateful, and grace, accept with grace the life plan you have chosen at your soul level. So gracefully you accept that thing. We all have chosen our own life path during our birth, so honor that thing. Everything is master's wheels and everything. So everything, whatever you are going through, you had went through or something, it was your own plan during the birth only. If you believe, many things can happen with you, new opportunities you can grab right now, new things can grab, and not the right time maybe for the new project or new relationship or something. Be careful with your decision, any new decision. So choose cautiously. Thank you so much. Like, share, subscribe my channel.